devil's advocate. Is this irresponsible considering we have kids who enjoy the music?
Well, it's like this. It's like parents have to do their job. Rappers. We can only do things rappers like Charles Barkley said, you know, he play ball, y'all be parents. And it's like that. It's like we rapping about how we feel. We really do smoke weed. You know, we really do see that as a way for us to calm these riots that we hear in our head. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, so our job is to talk to the youth. When we talking to the youth, we tell them, man, we got it bad. When we sitting here smoking this weed, trying to get through. You know what I'm saying? Tell them, stop killing each other, man. Let's just smoke a blunt. You know what I'm saying? Let's smoke a blunt.
Yeah.
If you stress, let's smoke a blunt. You know what I'm saying?
Anti-violence, pro-blunt.
That is pro-blunt.